glad you're doing well. Please, please, come in. Enjoy. Glad you found a spot to sit. Just letting you know, we're very relaxed here. We don't like things being too formal, anything like that. We want you to feel comfortable. Does that sound good? Great. So, as you know, you applied to be an ASMRtist. Oh, thank you. You're so kind. Well, there are many different forms of ASMR, but the goal is all the same. We want to relax people. We want to provide tingles. We want them to feel good. And as I'm reading your resume, which, by the way, cute paper, definitely eye-catching, makes it memorable. Your objective fits the goals of ASMR, which is great. Okay, so I see that you've been watching ASMR for a while, and that's how you decided your interest got piqued in becoming an ASMRtist. Very nice, very nice. Well, for me, my interest got piqued because my co-creator brought it up to me. And at first I thought it wasn't even a thing. I thought he was joking. And then I found out it was real and I was like, heck yeah, this is cool. Like, why not? Escape the ordinary. To make things extraordinary. So, I have some questions so I can get to know you a little bit better. Where are you from, originally? That's great. We're trying to pick people from different regions, different countries, everything like that, because someone in that region might do something different in this region, or someone from that country will do something very different than our country, just because the culture and experiences are very different, the environments are different, how they're raised is different. Even from being like, even from being in the Midwest, things are called pop, and parts of the Midwest is called bubbler, the South is called Coke or soda, and I think in the West it's called like soda pop. So like even just words are different. So that's really good. I'm glad you're from that area. What are some triggers? Like, what are you? Do you have any triggers? Like, do you get tingles? Okay, and what are they for you? That's awesome. So, typically, like, ASMRtists will usually do things that trigger the. I feel most at ease when people are being very relaxed. So a lot of my videos that I do are just very relaxed videos, nothing like high stream, high strung. It's just like pretty much all improv and goes with the flow. So I'm glad that you'll be able to do those types of videos. I'll definitely broaden the spectrum. So I have a big question for you. Goes all over the place for people. Do you think ASMR is just whispering, or how do you view ASMR? becoming a little bit more expanded now. But I mean, there's still definitely people who are like, that's not ASMR. Sigh. Our building is right by a highway. But I do love the sounds of cars and everything. It calms me down, and honestly, like, I just love it. But anyways, so like in the beginning, when I first started making my videos, people were like, normal voice isn't ASMR, you need to whisper, eating isn't ASMR, talking isn't ASMR. But then you read the comments and people are like, I get ASMR from this, like I'm falling asleep to this, like this is amazing, I don't get ASMR from whispers. So I'm really glad that you think that it isn't just one thing, that it can be anything, because literally any noise. So do you have any special talents or anything? Nice. I'm talented at listening. Pretty good at that. A question that I was asked in an interview before. That was just so out there. I kind of want to ask, if you could be any animal in the world, what would you be and why? Yeah? That's a pretty good reason. What was the animal I chose? I chose an elephant because they have like, they have an amazing memory and they're very protective. Little, I think like maybe in fifth grade, this high schooler, probably like a junior, told this one kid who's in elementary school that she couldn't sit there and was being really rude. And I said, you guys can come sit with me, it's fine. And I told them to stop being mean. Well, I didn't know that their parents knew my dad because they worked together, and their parents said how grateful they were for me. And ever since then, like, I mean, not ever since then, I've always been that way. It's nice, you know, to know that people recognize when you're doing something right. Another important question. So it's very important because your subscribers and even just viewers who don't subscribe are gonna want to know. How often do you think you'll be uploading? Once every 2 weeks to start off, and then once you get into the groove of things, if you're able to upload more, that's awesome. I completely understand having another job. I have another job, it's my full-time job that I do, so completely understand time scheduling, and then also having to take care of a house and dogs or kids if you have kids, stuff like that. And honestly, how do you take care of yourself? Self-care is very important. So that is another major thing I need to hit with you. Self-care. So, let's say you're just having a really rough week, and things at your job are causing you problems, and then things like comments might be causing you problems. How will you deal with these issues to make sure that you're mentally okay? That is great. I'm so glad. Exercise, writing, reaching out to someone, close to are all great things. Now, if for some reason you don't feel comfortable reaching out to someone that you know, we do provide places to go to that provide counseling. That way you can talk to someone who doesn't know you, understands the ASMR community, and what we do. Because I know sometimes it can be a little weird, like telling people exactly what you do if they don't understand it. What are your hobbies? Those are great. So, like, just like you, my hobbies can be used in videos. Gaming, reading books, out fishing, because you can, like, listen to the nice water, and, like, casting the fishing pool or reel or whatever you want to call it. It's very nice. Sorry, I'm so rude. Do you like any water? Okay. I like that sound. You've been putting a lot of time and effort into your resume. It looks like your past jobs, you've been able to gain some amazing knowledge and expertise, and you'd actually be able to use that in your videos. I don't know if you like to do roleplays, but you can definitely roleplay as these positions. Likes to make noise sometimes. I keep her here because she's very calming and relaxing for people. An important question. Once every quarter we all get together and we like to do a potluck. Do you do home-cooked or store-bought food? That's exactly what I told my current employers. No, I home-cook. But if I need a store-bought, I'm a store-bought. I haven't done it yet, though. So, I'm going to be completely honest with you. Immediately. I'm not supposed to tell the person if they're hired or they're not the day of an interview. I'm supposed to tell them I'll call them and let them know in a few days. I'm supposed to look over your resume with a group of people, talk it over with them. Such a good, amazing vibe from you, and I've been very relaxed in our conversation and your skills, and I'm extremely extremely satisfied, and I know that you'll be amazing ASMRtist. So I honestly don't think that I need to bring it to a table of chairs and vote on you. So if you'd like, I'd be very happy to offer you the position. Does that sound good? Missing this is a fear. I'm sorry. Females are supposed to hold their hands like that and the handshake. My bad. Well, I hope you enjoy. And if you'd like to start next week, we'll start on Monday, okay? Wonderful. I hope you take care and I hope you enjoy. And it was so nice meeting you. I can't wait to see your videos that you come up with and different types of triggers and everything.